Understanding passive voice. Master formal writing. Hello, dear learners. Welcome to another exciting lesson in our English language learning series. Today, we're going to delve into an essential aspect of formal writing, the use of passive voice. It's a common feature in formal writing and one that could add a touch of professionalism to your written English. So, let's get started. In English, we have two voices, active and passive. When we use the active voice, the subject of the sentence performs the action. For example, John ate the apple. John, the subject, is doing the action, eating. The passive voice, on the other hand, is used when the focus is on the action and the subject is either unknown or irrelevant. For example, the apple was eaten by John. Here, the emphasis is on the action of eating, not who did it. The passive voice plays a significant role in formal writing for several reasons. 1. Emphasizes the action. When the action is more important than who performed it, using passive voice puts the action in the spotlight. 2. Adds professionalism. In business and academic writing, we often use passive voice to maintain an objective tone. 3. Keeps the subject anonymous. Sometimes, we may not know who did the action, or we might want to avoid assigning blame. The passive voice helps in such situations. Let's look at some examples to better understand how the passive voice is used in formal writing. 1. A new regulation has been implemented by the government, emphasizing the action. 2. A novel approach to cancer treatment was discussed in the conference, maintaining an objective tone. 3. Mistakes were made, keeping the subject anonymous. Creating passive sentences involves rearranging the sentence structure. Here's the formula. Subject plus be verb plus past participle plus by plus agent. For example, the active sentence, the dog bit the man, turns into, the man was bitten by the dog, in passive voice. Remember, not every sentence needs to be in passive voice. Use it judiciously for the right emphasis and tone. That wraps up our exploration of the use of passive voice in formal writing. It's a handy tool to add variety and a professional tone to your writing. Remember, practice is the key. Start incorporating the passive voice in your written English, and you'll soon become comfortable with it. Thanks for joining us in this lesson, and happy learning!